course it's full. It's always full. Oh, can I just learn these right now? I wish I'd done that earlier. Hello, chaps. You see how much quicker the bird attacks now? Such a nice upgrade. I feel like rather than health, the thing that the pet is missing is elemental resistance. That's the only thing that I think that's killing it right now. I really wanted to head to the Steps of Torment. It looked like it was over here to the west. I can't find a way over. But these boots are so much better in many ways, but I can't pick them up. There's no movement speed. And without the 18% that I have now, I may as well be stood still. Dude, I can't work. What the hell was that noise? Oh, thank you. Dude, I had no idea what that noise was. thanks for the follow. You'll have to check back in tomorrow and just see how many pets I have. Basically a zoo following me around tomorrow. No. Oh, what, he's phased? Okay. That was a bad one. Really? No, dude! No! Do I really have to go through that whole maze again? I'm a little bit salty. That's my first death today. This dog really does just eat the aggro. Once he has more health, I think he'll be really useful. I see that. Right now you just fart on him and he rolls over. That's way too much degen, I can't go through there. Yeah, I can't go through there. Where's this funky music come from? Can you hear this? It's like being in some sort of jazz club. I've never heard this before. Playing hardcore made you cry yesterday, you said. Nobody wants to do things that make them cry. Is this labyrinth like the first proper test in the game? It's so different to any of the other content. I can get really close to where I was now. It takes an age to get through this thing. Wish me luck. I'm not going to win any style points for this one. Hit him!
I can't do that yet.
Dude, that one shot though! I would have been sick if that had happened. Oh, I nearly had him the first time. You have absolutely no chance. No chance. Alright, I think the dog now just keeps them aggro while the bird just kills him. Pretty sure that's what's going on here. Probably just got slightly different outfits. letters. Check them out later. Whoa! Okay, here we are. I don't think I put that there. We leveled up. The pets don't like that.
I can't do that yet.
Thanks for damage. I've got to take out those crystals, but my minions are dying so quickly. Making it really, really tough. Oh, come on, just get one shot at that point. Got him. We actually got him. That is a really nice drop. really, really nice job. So I do need to go through the poison. Well, good luck me. Easy game. Alright. I guess we'll go left first if we have to. We'll go all the way over to the right. I hope not. Oh, is this it? Hello.
Let's kill
Salazar. Ugondo! We should be fine here. The ads aren't causing a problem. The only concern is the boss. Keep my constitution up. The minions are probably overperforming at this point. Too close! Did we get him? Horrible, oh my god.
Have you tracked down the target? Karaz, the Sigil of Gathan, is at the Darkvale Gate, to the north of Sorrow's Bastion. Do not underestimate him. You do not get that high in the ranks of the Cult of Gathan without making some disturbing.
I'll be dead careful, mate. It isn't. This is... Again, chaos damage.
This taste of power.
Do that again.
He's definitely phased, that was too easy.
This taste of power is
not ready.
He's a big boy.
This skill's not ready. Can't do that yet.
I learned from the last fight. Take out those crystals. ASAP. No mistake here, we should be fine. Yeah, we got it. He wasn't so bad.